Yeah. Shifts hat or riot, right? What did you find? The corpses we left behind? Alright, if you so want to, let's take those then. That is true. Compared to the chef's hat, this army hat is, I don't know. It's a little bit too serious for Fallout, right? Little bit too serious. I actually thought this was the place where I fought the ghouls, but, it's not. I'm still wondering how much the enemies scaled with me. So right now I have these, I keep seeing these mongrels and blood flies and the blood flies. That Lexington there is a big town. I probably want to visit that. But this, there are people dead there on the roof. I want to deal with the bandits in the assembly plant. Oh yeah, okay, well they have been dead for quite some time. So did you climb up here to see the fireworks, so to speak? Okay. This time I actually have a scoped weapon, and this place again! 35 frame rate from steady 60. Must be this town. Maybe there are so many NPCs or something. Yeah, it's the town. Yeah, 35 frames per second right there. Oh well. See you now. It's payback time. Well, you were tougher than your friends. Maybe I missed the shot there. Quite a distance. I don't think he sees me. How do I climb up there? Maybe I hit the shoulder or something. I don't think there's bullet drop in Fallout. Or there is no bullet drop. Oh shit. Okay, well that works. Okay, so I cleared this place, but there are still people there top. Got into a firefight here. Okay, there's also a turret here somewhere. Is it the light? I That's how they spotted me. How do I get up there? That's the question. There you are. This is a very weak weapon, but I'm hoping I can work with that because this I'm getting so much more ammunition for this one. Yeah, this the 38 is the weakest bullet. The weakest ammunition. I'm counting on the fact that I can get sneak attacks in. This is not where that weapon excels.
No sign of him now.
I could now come from the other side. It's so hard to see them. Oh, they are up there.
Disappearing act, huh?
Where the hell are they? This game relies a lot on this one. This game relies a lot on your own perception. Dog meat, please. Please. I need a better sniper. That's the difference between the 308 and this one. But this place is pretty awesome, but it's so hard in this game to actually see them. Before you actually. Dog meat, you are not helping.
Come on out. I'll make it nice and quick. You can trust me.
The fuck? I can't see him. Oh, I can see you. Well, when you think about it, if the 38 costs 3 caps and takes 5 shots to kill, the 8 caps for a... Alright, I didn't come here again. I came here before I loaded. If the 308 costs 8 and you do a one shot with that... What is expensive, but what is not? Ah, the store here. Oh, hello. What the hell? I was just going into... Oh no! He's... What kind of armor is that? Oh, okay, he's using melee weapon. Edge armor didn't help you much. He looked much more dangerous than he was. Okay, so he was guarding all their drugs here. Well, that's kind of understandable. I find it really funny that I got the quest clear out of this place, and that the place has been marked cleared when the outside is as dangerous as it is. One of the corpses fell. Oh no, it was you. You just dropped your pistol. not going to pick up everything. So, they put a guy here up to snipe, and they give him a pistol. What do you think about that joke, mate? Oh wow. I didn't even think about the view when I came here. I'm a little bit stunned right here. Balance? we will go there, we will get even better view. So is that Diamond City? That's the direction at least. That's where I'm heading. Oh wow. Yeah, this That's feeling when you know that everything I see here is off for me to explore. Yeah. I love this game. I love Bethesda for what they are doing with the open world games. There's something that they do. They do just right. At least it's the sweet spot. Sweet spot for me. Plastic. What do I get aluminum out of? Let's pick up everything. It's 10mm rounds, so we're good. It's aluminum canister, nice. Since Skyrim sold like hotcakes, it's really kind of a secured future for games like this, and I think they are trying to do that with Fallout 4 for the Fallout series. We're kind of a little bit too early with Fallout 3 and. With Skyrim selling what 20 million or something, that probably got people into Bethesda games and RPGs and games in general more than many other game for a while. Right. Might be if I get shot, then I know that there are still raiders here, but so far I think I'm safe. I just wonder about this Lexington place. I'm not sure if Preston mentioned mentioned Lexington, or am I just imagining things? I'm actually getting a little confused here. Which of the platforms I have been on? And then there's Dogmeat's voices as well. So there's the... Against where? Where is she, dog meat? Ah, are you there? They have those spotlights there. This place is absolutely fantastic, but it's also absolutely horrible to fight in. Ah. Can I shoot you through this? It would be nice if I actually spotted them. And this is the guy I started with, the quest, who I tried to snipe. And there goes the head. I think the head roll was actually worth it. Okay, so you are actually spotting me with those lights, are you? Like that. Pretty cool mechanics here. Ooh, hello, frame drop. That's, there's something in Lexington that really screws it up. Okay, there's, something related to the security there. Okay, so they have these kind of guard lights. I activated those in the train station. Okay, so how do I get up? Probably from there. Just one guy's head, and of course I can loot the whole guy from here. Why the hell not? Just going up here for the view. On this side, nothing. 60 frames per second. The other way, 30. Is it about the sun? About the shadows? Yeah, it's... wow. So strange. There's a whole lot of stuff there, so that kind of explains it, but that is... so odd, because that doesn't happen anywhere else. Oh ho ho! Oh ho ho! Ha ha ha!
Nice.
Fusion core experiment lasts 10% longer. Oh yeah. Wasn't expecting that cool of a reward for coming in here. I was just coming here for the view. I do wish I could have a weapon in my pack like they have in the Wanderer trailers. But I do like the weapon design in this game. Very okay, here comes the rain. I'm I'm still going inside because there's that. Okay, that's pretty cool. So yeah, he was using sort of shotgun. No, just to test it out, I might jump down from there. That's actually probably the highest they have ever gone in Fallout game, or in Fallout, compared to Fallout 3 on New Vegas. So it's almost like they wanted to showcase this place because they sent you here so early with the quest you start right away. So where do I go down from? I'm lost, Dogmeat, help me. I think here. Yeah, there's that. Okay. Yeah, that's diving. It look like a diving board. It looks like a diving board. Okay, so let's go down here then. Let's go inside. I did clear the inside, but I didn't loot it. I didn't loot it completely, and there are feral ghouls in here.
It's called payback time!
Cleared my ass! Nice ambush. This place was marked as cleared.
Where'd the little bitch go?
Eat something. That was a nasty surprise. That was by accident, but that was fun. He ran away. Dogmeat, why didn't you chase him? Okay. This place is definitely not cleared. This place is definitely not cleared. I was not expecting this. I was just expecting to come here to wrap things up.
Still alive? Christ.
What are you doing? Is he going for help? Okay. Okay, this was the place I was in, I remember.
Shit.
Something really strange about this place, the enemy AI is not that working that well in this place. Where the hell did he go? Same thing when I was here, but how can the game cleared me for the quest? Was it because I killed the boss? Yeah, maybe I will take the robots with me. I actually talked to Godsworth yesterday after stream, and he did offer himself. As companion, I have no idea where that one guy... I didn't loot those guys near the Protector, that's right.
What was that?
That's why I came back. The enemies are spotting me through this. He got me again. And now I reload from the same. No, wait, I quick saved. Did I? I quick saved. I should save at the safer spot after this. Or do something else. I have no idea where that guy runs to. That's also bugging me a bit. He starts to shoot me. Oh wow! He actually got me. Okay. It's fun when someone unleashes automatic weapon on you before you even load up. Run away. I will chase you down. Here. He escapes to here where his boss is or was. Man, this game is so strange. The AI was actually pretty good for a while. Here. safe here. This is better than getting shot to the face by that other guy. Yeah, that turret got me the last time. And I just gave up on the place. There's definitely cameras here. And I'm overburdened. All these security lights here. Alright, they go here. Dog meat. Alright, you still have some stuff there. I have all these grenades I'm holding on to. I don't know why. Carry that. Carry those. How much can you carry? Man, this game is Hoarder's Dream or Nightmare. But as you carry your own food as well. Take that canned dog food. Okay, that's probably already alright already. Jared's terminal, right? I killed Jared. Oh, there's a magazine there as well. Turret control. Error all clear. About your defense system. Turret operation should be limited to trained professionals only. Okay, so I guess I could sneak in here or something. Don't ask me, Andrew, I don't know where I'm shoving that gear on dog meat. Why is the screen look so strange? Because of the light? I don't know. Kinofar has finally quieted down. Suppose that means either Lonnie or Chris will wipe out the last of the ghouls, or they're currently serving as someone's meal. But now Lexington is secure, I can finally get to work. Ghouls, eh? Nothing's working. The old woman, she used to just huff some jet, pop some pills, then she'd start babbling, spouting vision after vision, and they all turned true. The raiders burning the town, killing the parents, stealing the kid, stealing me. I remember the look in her eyes when she saw my fate. Kid, you're gonna be a monster, all true. If I could get that sort of power, that sight, the Commonwealth, the other gangs, no one would have a prayer, but nothing's working. Maybe I need to try upping the dosages. I'm gonna need another bucket. So he's trying to do the same thing as that lady back in Sanctuary who told us visions through chat. It's not the chems. They're just the trigger for the sight. It's me. I'm the problem. Wish I'd realized it before. My arms look like a pincushions, but at least it's a new lead. I need subjects. Ah, I was hunting for the site. Still no success, but the rumor of free chems has brought plenty of new recruits. Ranks are nearly back up to where they were before we cleaned out Lexington. Lonnie thinks it's a waste of time, says we need to spend our time building our defenses, but Lonnie doesn't make the decisions, I do. She does seem to be enjoying her new position, though. Maybe another dose of psycho will get her visions firing? She's here. Grizzle says there's a caravan headed this way. Some joker in a cowboy hat with a laser musket, 3 civilians and 1 frail old woman dressed like a fortune teller. It's her. I know it's her. I sent Grizzle to collect her. I wonder if she'll recognize me. Of course she will. She saw this coming after all. I wonder. I wonder if people will come after her because of the sight. And that's Jared. Corvega sit. I just saw him walking there. Come on. There we go. Where are you running to? Do these spotlights still cause an alarm? Yes, they do. Can't I disable them? I disabled the turrets, not the lights. Submachine gun.
You'll run out of bullets at some point.
I can't see.
Did you say I can't see?
No.
That was one wasted bullet. I think I shot her in the eye. Job, dog meat. I think that's a place to save as well. Yeah, it was Oh, the protector is back there. Okay, so so it doesn't, it kind of resets if you leave the place. All right, fair enough. The game told me with the quest that the place was clear when I killed Jared, but I don't know. This look at all the supplies in this place. Can I get all the scrap from here or something? Get all these motors. All the steel. Kinda wish I could. It's an awful lot of supplies. Wait. Where is the safe? I think there are still raiders in this place. So that's the noise from there. Is this place the Corvega assembly plant? Did I open some safe before? Sleeps here. Nothing there. Cola one. Cigarettes. Oh, right.
Bingo.
I was looking at the magazine when I went to the. Thanks for reminding me about that. Oh, all right. Stop from the turret. This place is most certainly huge. Save. I don't recall that I open a safe when I was here the first time. So that's outside. There are still people alive in here on the other side. Oh. Left so much stuff behind yesterday. Right, good place to save. Connecting rod, sir. There was this place. I was so low on ammo back then that I just left. I definitely want that. I want that one as well. Shopping basket, sure. I don't know what I get out of these animal buckets. We'll have to check what I get out of all this I'm picking up. We'll first deal with all the raiders, and then I will go below for to clean some ghouls. Although I might again. Go and have a little.
Yes.
Go and have a little break from this fighting back in the base. Before I do, let's eat something. More rat chunks, yes, please. We'll heal up. Need to clean the radiation. That's an exit to outside. There are different lights here. These are not connected to the usual system. I think it's the lights that usually catch me. Really? Around the corner?